I'm at a small market called the Grange today. I've never been here before. It's in a town called Gillette. And this is kind of an antique-y market. We didn't even bring that much stuff. You can see, brought some decorative items. I didn't bring any video games or CDs or DVDs. Decorative, a couple of paintings, a few paintings actually. Here's that Everett Woodson one that I just got. I put 600 on it. I don't think it'll sell, but give it a shot. And jewelry. And that's my setup for today.